All right, so moving on, Bad Boy Timz graduates from the university. Nigerian artist Olorun Yomi Olorun Timilehin, popularly known as Bad Boy Timz, has graduated with a degree in computer engineering from Bell's University of Technology. He made this known on his Instagram page, where he shared series of his graduation pictures with the caption, "Engineer Bad Boy Timz, computer engineering, your dreams are valid. Hashtag shock absorbers. Massive congratulations to the latest artist engineer." Congratulations to Bad Boy Timz. And we're talking about this the last time he was on the show. I particularly like the fact that, you know, he's pursuing his music
career. Which is not easy, man.
It's not easy. And he's focused with his academics too.
He's right to find that. You know, especially when you're just getting poppy, like this is the moment where you'd be like, I think I'm done. School. But I like the fact that he didn't get distracted, and you know, he stayed on course, and now. Engineer Bad Boy Timz, there's no more laptop that is loading, though. Hey, laptop not loading again, though, because if you fix it,
you can fix it now.
But maybe now the next song will be fixing.
Fix.
Love it. Congratulations. I'm really excited for him, and you know, wish you the very, very best.
That's right.
All right, that is it on Entertainment News.